Do you want to know how we improved the EE architecture modeling tool PREEvision in our versions 10.16 and 10.17? Then stay tuned. Hi, my name is Julian Jäger, and I am a product management engineer for PREEvision. In this video, I'd like to show you the highlights of PREEvision versions 10.16 and 10.17. With PREEvision 10.17, we complete our UML SysML diagram portfolio with the new sequence diagrams. It is now possible to create sequence diagrams with auto layout capability fully integrated with our EEA data model. On an interaction artifact, we can open the sequence diagram via double click. We go to the palette to create artifacts for the diagram, for example, an additional lifeline for the window lifter actuator. The data model artifacts can be assigned via drag and drop. All artifacts, like the activity execution specification and messages between lifelines, are automatically layouted in the diagram to ensure a semantically correct and compact layout, reducing manual effort as well. In addition, combined fragments are supported, like alternatives and loops that can be nested as well. We can use the sequence diagrams in multiple PREEvision layers, like logical, software, and hardware architecture. So feel free to build your own diagrams. In PREEvision 10.16, we help you filter data in table columns with an extension of our filtering functionality. By clicking on the Table Filter button, a dialog opens where we can define new filters, get an overview of the currently active ones, and edit them. In this example, we can see that the columns Responsible Empty and Priority A are combined by an AND operator. We can add different operators and include additional column filters. With drag and drop, we can now drag the Priority A filter into the OR operator, assuming that we are interested in all of the not yet assigned requirements with priority A or B. Applying this filter now shows us the desired results. And the best part, we can save this filter setting so we don't have to define it again next time. Isn't that good news? Another highlight of PREEvision 10.16 is the ability to search and replace in rich text attributes of table columns. In the text column, let's look for the term maximum and replace it by minimum. We select the cells in which we want to replace the content and get a preview of the result. We carry out the replace operation in the model by clicking the Replace button. We are not only able to replace terms in rich text attributes, but also in string attributes, numbers, and even in binary or hex values. Imagine trying to find the right hardware type in a library of thousands of component types nested in various packages. Sounds exhausting, right? We can help you avoid manual search time by providing a complete overview with the Hardware Library Explorer introduced in PREEvision 10.17. In the first category of the new Hardware Library Explorer, we can now directly see all the existing network types in the product line. Additionally, we can see the most relevant attributes and even track the usage count of each artifact. The different types are clustered in multiple Explorer categories. Here, for example, we see all the data type units and their usage in our product line. With this new Explorer, manually scrolling through model hierarchies is a thing of the past. All types are visible and trackable in one place now. When collaborating with multiple users in one model, it is possible that we want to edit an artifact that another user is currently working on. PREEvision 10.16 makes it now easy and comfortable to see and contact the user currently changing the objects we are interested in. When we discover a locked artifact marked in red, we just need to hover over it to see who locked it. Additionally, we can now directly contact this user via a messaging service like Microsoft Teams or via email to make them aware that we are interested in editing this object. Hopefully, they commit their changes quickly so we can get to work. These new links to messaging services are available in multiple dialogues to make your life easier. Beyond the features I just demonstrated, we improved so much more. From consistency checks in systems engineering and product line engineering, over enhancements in the software and diagnostics areas, up to a LibreOffice update and an improved client startup time. So you see, PREEvision version 10.17 provides more than enough highlights for you to try it out. Use the link in the description below to find out more. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Still here? Great! Subscribe to the Vector Tech Tutorial channel and activate the bell to never miss updates on our new PREEvision releases. I won't go away until you click.